My name is Kate, and for the last 5 years, I've had the privilege of serving you as the MSP for the seat of Skye-le-Habre and Badenoch in the Scottish Parliament. In that time, my job has been to listen, to act, and to represent every town and village and household of this vast constituency from Staffin in the north of Skye to Dalhwinnie, the gateway to the Highlands. Communities in the Highlands and Islands are diverse and unique, and working together, we have delivered some real progress. On healthcare, on education, on transport, on infrastructure, we've seen improvements. But the last 12 months have been hugely challenging for all of us. The COVID pandemic has devastated our economy, our communities, and our country. Some of us have lost loved ones, and all of us have had to make sacrifices for the safety of our communities. But we've looked after one another, and together we've got through it. We're nearly there. The vaccine programme has given us more than just a little glimmer of hope. And so as we begin to emerge on the other side of the pandemic, there are choices for us about how to rebuild our country and who we trust to lead that recovery. We have a choice, and that's why this election is so important. It's not about politics or slogans or victories. It's about all of us working together to recover and to rebuild. In May, you can elect someone who represents your values and who you can trust to represent you on the things that matter to your family. And you have a choice about Scotland's long-term future, whether it should be the people of Scotland with full powers to determine the course of our future, or whether we leave those powers in the hands of a distant Westminster government. Working together, I know that we've been able to achieve a lot, but I know that there's even more to do. And that's why I want to work with you to finish the job that we started in the last few years. To secure more investment in infrastructure, to ensure that our healthcare services are as local as possible, to build more affordable homes so local families can stay in the Highlands. I know that when Highland communities work together, we can achieve so much. I know that because I've seen it and I've been working with you side by side. And that is why I'm standing to be re-elected as your MSP for the seat of Skye-le-Habre and Badenoch. You can count on me.